One of the things I love about social work today is that it can take so many forms.
What I always kind of say sometimes is a social worker can be a therapist, but a therapist is not a social worker, and there's a big difference.
Its foundational premise is that the client really is the expert on their own life.